Hello, welcome back to Battle for Azeroth, a little bit more Warcraft. So I'm down the port, and I did a quest yesterday, and one of these war campaigns. I didn't record it, but she gave me orders.
Leave me.
So we need to get a recruitment order.
I have nothing to say to you. Get bent.
Chance. It usually takes
nothing to say.
So we gotta wait a half hour. I thought I'd seen another quest up here.
Make yourself my queen.
Is everything in order?
Yes, my lady. The Banshee's Wail is prepared to depart at a moment's notice.
Good.
Leave me.
Work with our champion to determine where we will secure a foothold first.
As you command, War Chief.
So I guess it wants me to go and pick another
See
place
it done.
To go.
And dispatch reports of your progress to me.
We will not fail you. Safe journey, my lady.
Alright, I guess it's good to do. Wait a minute. I'm not even sure. Wait, is that the bunch of sound?
What is it for the Dark Lady? Make it quick.
It's already there.
Speak up.
So at this point, I should have read all that. I got the TV up, cartoons on.
Greetings, man. You be careful, man. Relax. Stay away from them.
That is pretty neat. Ain't got cell on.
What be on your mind? Be seeing ya.
See. Oh, so it's well with it.
Good day to you. Keep the wind in your sails.
Come get the voodoo.
Come get the voodoo. Alright. So if I go hit the...
do for you.
So if I attack this keg, I bet they attack me.
I need to get closer.
Ahoy.
What the hell?
It's too far away.
It's one of the things where it's on an angle. It's not letting me charge. That one works. There is a few glitches to the game.
I'm out of range. I need a target.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
I need to get closer.
Level.
I need to target something. I don't have a target.
Here we go.
Good day to you. Smooth sailing.
What you want?
Spirits.
What can I do for you? Safe passage to you.
Okay, so let's see what we gotta do. We We gotta see some rowboats. I guess when we get past that, as soon as we get guilty. They have boats. Can't remember, this would be like one of David's quests somewhere. Around conquest. So we had to make him do this.
Ahoy! Look always to the sea.
Remember the old days of questing? You had to find your quest. And then you might travel.
I'm out of range.
Ever across the map to get to it. And by the time you got to it, that item you could have used, you leveled up on the way. So it wasn't any good, and you end up getting the item in the same area that's better.
Something first.
Couple of songs, bitch.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
Relax. Stay away from them.
Let's see what we're doing here. Oh, there he is. Here he comes. And now we have a flight. Well,
talk to me. Hurry back.
All right, let's see what we got around here.
What's beyond your mind?
And this is leading up to another one of them, so we could actually use
spirits.
We will persevere. We will have justice.
I don't know if I was supposed to come back here now. I guess I was. Yep.
Do not test me.
Let's see what we got here. Play chess.
Get moving.
Your ability has a chance to increase your strength by 299 for 10 seconds. That sounds pretty good. While Blaze Storm, you regain 34 speed and Blaze Storm damage increased by 90. Last 6 seconds. So let's see, additional 2120 damage. Do the Blaze Storm. What do we got here? When you're surrounded by 4 more enemies, you gain a shield. I think I already picked that one for the other one. Alright, cool. So now we're good. So we need to find Flight Master and get back to see how much longer we got on this.
Get bent.
10 more minutes. So you need to find a Flight Master. He's right down here. Or if he's right on top of it. You get to know his place a little bit. Still ain't found some of them I There's one ray up here. The shades.
How you doing, man?
Hey.
Don't be shy. That be unnecessary.
So whatever this is, it might be a quest.
Hello, man.
Not sure. So. Maybe it might be a quest that eventually takes me to that, because the season might kill him or kill her. Yeah. Let me Flight Master go. Would they kill it? Somebody kill the Flight Master? In case I don't know what's going on here, or I might got cut off. If I did, then I guess you would look at this. Some of the balls is waiting for the Flight Master to come back. Okay, so apparently my internet was down. Oh shit. Caught me off guard here. Damn, I guess there we go. Got that one. Wow, I'm at this right when I was connected back up the internet and start talking again. So I hope you're logging out, you're logging back in, didn't mess up the video. I mean, there really ain't a...
Do you want something? I play.
Really ain't a whole lot of stuff you can talk about, but playing this is just a simple quest. Get some dinosaurs here, pick some garbage up there, kill a few people here. I gotta say, the world looks pretty good. Not bad. Did a good job. Blizzard did a good job on building this. I was, see a little video in the front, so they're working on Diablo again. Sad. I don't know if they're gonna come out with a new expansion pack or something. I like to see him take Lord of Destruction and just clean it up a little bit and put it back out. That was always a fun one to play. She is looking stunning today. Except for the boots. Didn't like the boots. Oh, hell, I thought this is where the quest was at. Apparently not. Must be in one of them rooms down underneath. Oh, it's right there. I ran right past it, didn't I?
I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves. Zandela, make your way to Nazmir with Rokan. I will meet you there. We must put an end to this blood troll menace.
Blood troll menace.
Princess Delange, be sending us to Nazmir. We're gonna need your pterodactyls to get us there.
I will not see my pets become
food for the dark spear. Hey, watch
no
your god, boss.
No one comes back from
watch your back. I'll be heading to
Zandala
Nazmir.
Zandala will endure.
Be ready. There'll be nothing left there but blood trolls.
I'll come right back, man. Let's get out of
here. None of you are coming back from Nazmir. Our poor king, losing his daughter to this foolish crusade.
She ready to roll. She just give me a minute. Let me get out of here. Who's got a quest to finish down here? Then we'll go up and grab that one. I was like driving up here. I think we had 10 minutes away. You should be up and down. Well, the internet was down for at least 10 minutes. So. And I almost ran around 5 minutes before he decided to disconnect me. Normally don't take that long. There we go. You know, if it's a question, we're gonna put them in there. Just like that. What is this here?
How you do it, man?
See a set of books there. It is probably down underneath. I was training for everything, so well, most stuff. I don't think fishing. I had to find fishing.
Zandala forever.
It's a big ass temple, ain't it? All right, let's do this.
Do you need protection?
Might be one of the biggest maps they've got so far. This is huge.
Be taking this slow.
Times
I need
change,
to scout the area
and so
and
must
come up with a plan.
You give wise counsel,
look a sign for blood troll.
But now is the time for action, not
we'll
delay.
We be setting up a base
these
in the ruins
must
nearby.
Be stopped.
You two be careful now.
I be having a bad feeling about this.
Oh crap, look at this. Let it slow down no matter what. Maybe they might have died in the middle of it.
My people slaughtered. You see now the evil we are fighting. The blood trolls are monsters.
There is much to do. Speak quickly. May your vestments be adorned with this.
I will not leave my people's corpses like this to be desecrated by those monsters. Make the blood trolls suffer for this sacrilege. Find me when you have avenged the fallen.
We're gonna burn his corpse. Yeah, man, you got this guy here. What the fuck is back there? Look at that.
It's too far away.
Alright, it's starting to feel weird. Is that somebody catching fire? Yeah. I was looking, and when let me pick it, I was thinking, oh shit, here we go. Internet's out again.
I don't have a target. I need to target something.
I'm out of range. I need to target something first.
There is Nazgul, I believe it. That was a little strange. See, since I already did that one.
I need to get closer.
Want your blood!
Too far away.
Blood! Blood!
That was easy enough. Back. Anyway, I guess I got that package out later. So, just move the base operations over here. Really?
Zandala forever.
So do pair gloves.
May Bonsamdi see your enemies before this right. Device stay hidden until the time comes to strike. We will bring down Atina together.
So we'll bring it down together.
Must be nearby. I will not give up. Not when we are this close to killing the leader of these monsters. I will do whatever I must to keep my people safe. Prepare yourself. We have no idea what.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the video here. And oh shit. Guess might as well go ahead and finish this. Do the video,
I knew the blood trolls were a threat, but I never imagined this. If that monstrosity is freed, it will mean the end of Zuldazar.
Now you see. Now you understand. Gahoon gonna claim ya.
Wow. Excuse me.
We are getting out of here. We need to move. Hold on.
Run, little princess. Nothing gonna save you from me, master. Gahoon gonna eat you up.
I do not fear you or your monsters. You will all die by my hand. They are not following us. Looks like we are in the clear. If they free that monster, the blood trolls will be unstoppable. Even with you and the Horde on our side, it will not be enough. We need a new plan. Hurry! I hear the others nearby!
They got a what? I thought you said these things be just a bunch of swamp
times
natives.
Times change. And this Gahoon must be feeding them power. More power than we can handle. A new strategy is required. We need more power to stop the blood trolls. There is but one option. The Lower of Nazmir.
The Lower? They be ancient, powerful beings, princess. How do you know if any are even in this swamp?
Nazmir is a cursed place, but one where the lower rest. Stand back. I will find out which of them is here. There, Torga, the turtle lore. He is benevolent and wise. I know he will help us. Let us see who else is here. The frog lore, Kragwa. He is in Nazmir. Kragwa is a strong lore who will not tolerate the evil of the blood trolls. Ah, Hyrik, the bat lore. He must be somewhere in Nazmir. That cunning lore will know how to stop this. Wansamdi, the lore of death. A powerful lore, but crafty and dangerous. Always making deals. I feel his power. He is close. Closer than all the other lore.
Right.
This is the only way to save my people, Rokan. I am willing to give up everything for their safety. Are you with me? Zandala forever.
Y'all heard the princess.
Vengeance
we got a goal.
For the fallen.
Weaken the blood trolls and earn the favor of these lower.
Fight master, we get a couple quests.
Zandali watching. Go out into the swamp. And do whatever you can to help the princess and our champion fight the blood trolls.
Jojanga, let us get underway.
All right.
I think I know how we can find Hyrik.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the video here, and please subscribe. Thanks for watching.